If you're watching this video, chances are that you have identified your organization as a lessee of assets, and you need to know what steps to take to ensure your financial statements are compliant with the revised lessee accounting standards. Now that you have an understanding of the balance sheet lessee accounting process, and you know how to set your system and how to create a lessee lease, we are going to discuss the lease commencement process. The first step in this process is to create amortization schedules. Then review the schedules to make sure they are accurate. The next step is to create lease commencement journal entries to account for your initial lease liability and right of use asset balances on the balance sheet. The lease commencement process has several steps, and you can use several programs to complete each step. You can create schedules directly from the Lease Master program using the Create Amort Schedule Row menu option. You can run the Lease Commencement Batch program R15170. Or you can use the Work with Amortization Schedules program P15171. For the purpose of this video, we will use the Work with Amortization Schedules program to walk you through the lease commencement process. On the Work with Amortization Schedules program, create the amortization schedule using the Create Amort Schedule option from the row exit. After you create the amortization schedules, the system updates the lease liability status on the Lease Master to 20 amortization schedules created. If the amortization schedules have errors, fix them and recreate the amortization schedules. Review the amortization schedules if necessary. If you specify that a review of the amortization schedules is required, you must complete the review before creating the lease commencement journal entries. Use the Work with Amortization Schedules program P15171 to review the schedules.
From this application, you can view either the lease liability or the right of use asset schedules based upon the schedule type field.
Similar to creating amortization schedules, you have multiple options for generating lease commencement journal entries. As mentioned earlier, if you do not require a review of the amortization schedules, you can generate commencement journals immediately after you create your schedules. Again, we will use the Work with Amortization Schedules program. After you select the asset, use the Create Commencement Journal Entries row menu option. The system then generates a batch of commencement journal entries. To review the batch of commencement journal entries, use the Balance Sheet Lessee Accounting Batch Review program P150911. Commencement journal batches always have a batch type of LA and contain the remark Lessee Commencement. Using the row menu options, you can approve the batch, post the batch, review the journal entries, void the journal entries, and review the amortization schedules for the associated asset. Now that you have successfully completed the lease commencement process for your leased asset, you are ready to run the monthly balance sheet lessee accounting processes. To learn more about balance sheet lessee accounting, see the online JD Edwards Enterprise One applications documentation libraries on www.docs.oracle.com or visit us online at learnjde.com. Thanks for watching.